I must. I'm going to save your Vera, mate.
What the hell are you talking about? You know that.
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure, I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here. Get patched up, and meet me on the bridge to Star Island, okay?
Okay, I got you.
my face.
Tommy, I need you, all right?
I got us some cannons in the trunk.
This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you.
I have it for you. 1-2. Nobody screws with me.
There is a 10-90. And drop that decider. There is a 10-31. And drop that decider. There is a 10-90. And drop that decider. Respond to it. 10-31. Send drop that decider. Respond to it. 10-19. Send drop that decider. It is a 10-21. Send drop that decider. Perfect, some food.
Oh, we gotta redecorate this place. We gotta make...
She's always giving me a hard time. What should I do about her? What hardware have we got?
Thank you.
How you taking? You can crash in my pad anytime. If there was anyone who could help, it's probably Moira.
You're in the way there.
Tommy, son, have I got a surprise for you? I'm down at recording studios with some major artists. Why don't you pay us a visit? You know it makes sense, don't ya? See you later.
Coming through.
Oh, my papi will have your cojones.
Avery, what's eating you?
There's a lot of opportunity in this town if you own the right real estate. You catch my drift?
I reckon so.
All I'm saying is keep your eyes open and you might find the perfect business opportunity. I'll catch you later.
Later, Avery. Sonny.
That's right, Sonny. We're all friends. You never write me, you never call. Don't you want to be friends no more?
I've been busy trying to sort things out. You didn't give me a lot of support down here, Sonny.
Oh, my fault, is it? Well, I've heard you've been busy, all right. Busy killing drug barons. Busy taking over. Don't forget about us, Tommy, because I can assure you, I ain't forgotten about you.
Red, red gun.
circumstances forced a hasty departure.
They've got a helicopter!
Shoot the helicopter! army. We are being overrun by the French.
Tomas, you have protected and served me well. But now you must leave us before we reach the open seas.
Tommy, it's Paul. I've just heard from a mush that you've been a real naughty boy. Somebody's taken offence to you acting like a big guy all of a sudden. Giving it a big shot thing. Well, don't say I never warned you or nothing. Boasting is a mug's game, son. Anyway, I heard there's some prize been put on your head and someone's gonna have a crack at you, so watch yourself. And remember me, mate.
Doctor, help me! jerk.
Get in the car, useless. Needs a little more protection.
you got?